In this video, I'm going to show you how to add additional links into your AutoPulse Reviews website. The additional links feature is located third one down on the administrative dashboard, and to access it, click here. Once you go into the additional links page, you'll see two sections, a section for links for additional review sites and additional links in your right sidebar. Adding links for additional review sites is a great thing to do because after the customer submits your review, they're going to be prompted to click on one of five links for any other review sites that you would like to send them to, for example, Yelp or DealerRater. The bottom section, the additional links in the right sidebar, are just five more opportunities for you to add links into the main site of your web page. For example, on the viewing site, you'll see that these links are added right here. So if you'd like to add five additional links right there, then you can go ahead and do that. And that's how you add additional links into your AutoPulse Reviews website.